people just arrived at Davio's race.
We're just arriving here. We're gonna do our first lap now. We're gonna show everybody the way and make some good times here on the river. And then catch the train up. Super cool to go on the train and have some fucking fun.
Hell yeah, first time here and I'm excited. George and I were on the Weilbrücke Monday through Thursday.
Yo, yo, this for all my progressive thinkers. Yo, cautious with the image that I'm giving. What used to be appealing is the shit that I'm resenting. Feel like I ain't living, I'm dealing with so much. On the low I'm acting tough, but I ain't been happy in a minute. And what's crazy is this is just the beginning. Riding around Vegas, trying to build my foundation. That immediate happiness is waiting, but I feel it's overrated. I'm keeping a clear conscience. I just wanna do my own thing. A good heart, but what if I'm out here fighting for the wrong things? Became a daddy and start watching my behavior. Helping niggas out, but niggas running out of favors. It ain't about the paper, it's about what you gon' do with it. You on your music tip, but tell me, is you the creator?
What you create?
These niggas don't know how to act. I should've been a school counselor to see what they get out of that.
Fucking follow.
All I wanna do is help if it's a little.
And then after that we drove to Česká Budějovice, which is in Czech Republic. And then now we are at Davio's race, set up our tents, and it's time to head on the water. Here we go. Did 3 training laps from top to bottom. We got out of the water and barely got the train. We're walking back to the camp. We'll get some food and then go to bed to be ready for tomorrow. Because tomorrow is race day.
Like and subscribe to Tom's only fan. Keep posting every day. 10 o'clock Eastern European time.
You heard him, eh? It is Saturday, August 28th, and we are at the start line of the Davio's race. So the race is basically the qualies, and then depending on the result of the qualies, you're like on a different place for the buttercross and the mar start. Afterwards, you're gonna have a good place on the qualies, so we might have a chance to beat him, but probably not.
I got some extra beer points.
2, 1, go! Run, go!
Not too bad of a run, just tried to be in the line without charging too hard, save some energy. I'm currently in 9th or 10th position, I think. We're gonna head down, go to the buttercross section, see who I'm against with. Let's do it.
Can I go on the easy
push.
Go!
Buttercross, I was first in Quellies, and finals, I was going at the best place on the of the start. Went at it, was first, and then right before the upstream, I fucked up, and so two people passed me, George and another one, and so after that, I kind of lost it, and ended up third of the finals, and then now we're gonna head back to the top with the train, and then race the long race. That's gonna hurt.
And then a nice checks in the advertisement.
Yes!
There we go.
So I am back up at the top of the river, and I've got a little bit of time before the race starts, like the long race from dam to dam. But I'm actually watching the K1 men final of the Czech Republic championship, and this is like some of the best in the world, so it's gonna be exciting to watch. Now it's time to go, and let's hope I will survive this race, because it is long. It's about like 30 minutes race with 12k with two lakes to go across. It's gonna be tough, but let's do it.
The second place, the showman, Andy Brunner! Yeah! First place, Janosz Plattner!
Yeah! Teraz jest Extreme Race 2021!
Sorry guys, I kind of forgot to talk to you after the long race yesterday, but it was very long, very exhausting. Came probably like 10th out of everybody. Today I got a lap down this morning, and then now I'm at the whitewater course because I wanted to see some slalom. I wanted to see Yuri and Vavra because I missed them yesterday, and I missed them again today. Well, it was a fun weekend. Now it's time to go to Seske Budovice, and I will do a little bit more slalom boating over there. When a man
loves a woman, back with that grit. Tell a sound man to turn my shit up and turn that other shit down. I rock mics like motherships, George Fear, slang words and onomatopoeias. Definition competition like Trip Seer. Used to bust the rhymes like leaders until I had to leave them letter T in. Blame Apollo, he the one who brought the beating. I just grabbed the mic, then came to see him. MC and pen in hand and no pen freeing.
Alright, so I'm on my way back from my little East Europe tour, and it was very fun. I was in Prague for the last week. That was my first time there. I did a bunch of slalom boating. Fortunately, I had some like pretty big tendonites on my elbow and my shoulder, so I wasn't paddling as much as I wanted. But yeah, it was still fun. I'm on my way back to France. I left Prague like at noon today. Right now it is 11:15, and I have 5 hours and 30 minutes left. So that would make me arrive at 4:39 in the morning. I don't know if I'm gonna make it all the way. I might just sleep on the road. Anyway, after that I've got one day at home, then back on the road going to Paris for the freestyle selections, which will be for the Europeans. So it's gonna be nice to like see everyone again. Already qualified for kayak, but I need to qualify for C1, and it's gonna be pretty tight because the other Frenchies are pretty good in C1s. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, we'll see you guys in Paris for my trainings.
Out here in Paris at the Olympic course, and then we are right now going up the, I don't know how you call this in English, but whatever that is. Our slot starts at 6 and it is 6:57, so we're about to get on the play spot. It's gonna be interesting because none of us pretty much has been here, so we'll see how the play spot goes. We just had a look at it and it does not look easy. But we'll try to figure it out today. And yeah. About to go get warm up right now for the C1. Since we are not many, we are just gonna do finals directly. So 3 runs, best one of them, and top 3 is in the French team. It's gonna be tight. I'm actually pretty scared because I can't do that many tricks. Let's see how I can make that work. Wish me luck.
Bonne séance de la vague. Wow. Alors, faut savoir qu'il a fait très très fort sur son premier run. Alors, difficile à mieux que ce premier run là. Je pense qu'il va le faire quand même. Ah, dommage, ça sort. Allez, on l'encourage. Ah, parce qu'il a pas utilisé sa pagaie. Tu vois, il y a même.
Ok, so just finished our team trials. Unfortunately, I don't have that many rides to show you guys. Anyway, in C1 I got really lucky because I got third place with like a 400 point ride, which is like very low. Florentine could have definitely beat me, but didn't get some good rides. And then in K1, I won the qualies and the finals. I was pretty stoked because I had a pretty good ride. Yeah, here we go for another year in the French team. So I'm real stoked on that. Before showing you a little edit of the weekend, I'm gonna give a big shout out to George Nuke, because without him, I wouldn't be making this vlog. He
kilos away. So yeah, big thanks to him, and go follow him on his YouTube channel because he makes vlog as well. And I will see you for another vlog. This is for sure the best part of the whole course. It's so sick, I love it.